It's your birthday. Thanks for all the care and love you give.
Nice song, sis.
Not to mention the meals. Sometimes I get kind of nervous.
Come on.
And forget to tell you how I feel. I'm a little high strung. It's just because I'm young. Mom, I adore ya. And I'll do anything for you.
Hi, Mom. Happy birthday. Thanks for being a good mom. And I know it stinks that you're turning 50. Not that you're turning 50, but it stinks that we're in Corona. But one day when it's over, we'll have a real party. But yeah, I hope you enjoy it. And thanks for always being there for me. And have a good birthday. Love you.
Hi, Mom. Happy birthday. You're there. The big 50. Third quarter of your life. I hope you enjoy it. And, you know, all the times that I joke about you being old, I don't actually mean it. You do a lot for us. You're quite active. And I'm very grateful from all of it, really. And happy birthday. I hope you have a good day. And my favorite memory. Let me think. My favorite memory with you, or one of my favorite memories with you, was going to the, I think it's called like Arnold's Family Fun Center, when we skipped the mother and son picnic and we decided to go do our own thing. I had a lot of fun there, and I remember it really well, and I'm thankful for you and your love and support. Again, thank you and happy birthday.
Hi, Mom. Happy 50th birthday. I'm so, so glad that I get to be home to celebrate it with you. I'm sorry that you can't have a party this year like you've been planning to, but that just means that you'll have to have an even bigger and better party next year, so something to look forward to. Thank you so much for being the best mom ever and for everything that you do for me, Exam, Schmigs, Dad, but like also everything. Like, you're the best mom, but also like a great friend, sister, daughter, like everything. Every relationship you're in, you give 110% because you're such a nice, kind, compassionate person. So that being said, you deserve to have a great 50th year of your life, and a great 50 more years to come. Even though, knowing you, you'll probably hear 50 more and you'll go, ugh, I don't want to live that old. But 50-ish years to come, we'll just say. But yeah, thank you so much for being such a good role model and someone I know I can always go to for anything. Yeah, I love you so much. I hope you enjoy your day. I'm excited that you chose Cold Stone, and I'm excited to be here for your 50th. Have a great day. Love you.
We call it 50. The Spanish call it 50. The Germans call it 50. The Kalahari Bushmen don't even have a name for a number that big. In whatever language, however, I hope your birthday is worth celebrating and is a good one. I love you. And pretty soon I'm going to be married to a 50-year-old. I never really imagined that because I am only in my 40s. But I think I'll be able to manage. I love you very much. And I hope that you have many, many more happy, healthy years. Love, your husband.
Here's to you, Jenny.
Oh, thanks.
I'll cry.
That's it?
Here's to
you.
You've been a wonderful
daughter.
I have many, many, many memories. But 50 is a great year.
And later tonight, when Sal wakes up, she'll wish happy
birthday. This is a good time of your life. You're enjoying your children. They're older. I just hope that, like, I'm alive for many, many more.
Mm-hmm.
But I
want to
spend with you.
Nothing better said than that.
You're here.
And you stink. You stink for 50
people
years.
Bread and toast. Toast.
I love you.
You
use that, but I still don't love you.
I love you. I love you. Happy birthday.
How many times? They make me laugh.
You look great for your age. Great. You're a good mother, a good wife. Excellent parent.
Like a finely sanded.
I hope I'm around many more years to enjoy you and your husband and your kids and your family.
Me too. love you, COVID, so we could sit on a couch together.
You're a true blessing. You're a true blessing.
Jennifer,
she's too interested in the flavor.
You're the right weight for your height.
Thank
you very much. And I'm happy you're healthy, and I'm happy that you're happy.
No, these aren't happy hand wipes. They're wipes for white.
Hello, Jennifer. Happy 50th birthday. I am not good at videos, but I'm going to give it a shot. I'm so, so thankful for you. You know, when I met you, we had lived here for about, 2.5 years, and I felt very alone. I knew people, but didn't have any good friends. And then God brought you into my life, and I just can't imagine, you know, my journey as a mother and our kids growing up without each other, the hours and hours of playtimes and dress up and doctor and parks. And I'm very thankful. And I love you very much. I think you're such a wonderful, fun human being, a wonderful mother, and a wonderful friend. And I hope you have the most happy 50th birthday in this crazy time. And I hope we'll spend the next 50 years together. Here's my Emma to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Jen.
Oh,
sorry.
That wasn't mine, for the record.
Like I said, so good.
Happy birthday, Jen. I love you. Thanks for raising some great kids. And thanks for always being a part of my life. I mean, I actually don't really remember a time before you. Like, you've always been there. So thanks for being such a positive part of my life and my mom's life and my whole family's life. So happy birthday. We love you.
Hey, cousin. Wanted to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. Whoa, 50. When did we become the adults in the room? Just wanted to share that I always picture us smiling and laughing when we were kids, whether it was family parties, us stuffing our faces with foods, or being goofballs, spreading secret powder fresh deodorant all over ourselves because we love the smell of it. And as adults, just how close we've gotten, bonded over our motherhood and family stories. And I'm so thankful that you are such a good role model for me as I was raising my kids and we've been able to do this together. You're a wonderful person, a wonderful mom, a wonderful wife, a wonderful cousin, and a wonderful friend. And I'm just so thankful you're in my life. So happy 50th in quarantine of 2020. I wish you all the best and I love you. Bye.
Hi, Jennifer.
Hi, Jennifer. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
We're driving home from the lake to Narberth via Vermont to see Wyatt. But we're dangerously filming while in the car because we want to participate in your birthday greetings.
Yeah, happy birthday! I have a late present for you, but I can't tell you what it is, but it's liquid. Oops. Bye.
What's up, Aunt Jennifer? Happy birthday, happy 50th. Hope it's a good one. We miss you guys. We miss the Nast family. Hope Olivia's doing well at school. Hope everybody's doing well. We'll see you soon. Happy birthday. Cheers.
Happy birthday, Aunt Jenny. We love you.
Have a great day. We miss you.
Miss you guys.
Hopefully we'll get to see you sometime next year. Bye. Bye. Love you guys.
Have a good birthday.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello, my friend, my dear friend, Jen. I had to come outside so I wasn't interrupted to give you a little birthday message. Happy, happy birthday to you. I mean, 50 never looked so good, and that's the truth. I wish we could do it up for you, but maybe after this coronavirus is settled, we'll go out and celebrate properly. But in the meantime, I hope you have a wonderful birthday. I'm so grateful to have you as my dear, dear friend. And I really hope you have a great time on your birthday. So happy birthday. And like I said, I hope we can have a celebratory cocktail soon. All right. Love you, girl. Bye.
Happy birthday, Jennifer.
happy 50th birthday. I'm going to tell you right now, the 50s are great years, and I have very fond memories of you. When you were a baby, when you were a little girl, when you were a teenager, and when you were a beautiful young lady, which you still are. I'm so happy for you. Have a wonderful 50th birthday with your family. I love you.
Hi, my dear friend. I just want to wish you a very happy 50th birthday. Cannot believe it's around the corner, and I wish we could celebrate in person, but we'll do it really soon. I love you so much, and you are such a dear friend. And I haven't picked up my ukulele in quite some time, but I thought I would just sing you a little happy birthday song. So here we go. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jen. Happy birthday to you. Love you.
Happy birthday, Jen, from Nanette and Kira. Yay!
Happy birthday, Jen. Can't believe the big 5-0. I wish we were together to celebrate. I totally miss hanging with you over the summer. One of the best conversationalists I know. I hope you have a special day, and hopefully we'll get to hang next summer.
Happy birthday, Aunt Jenny.
Happy birthday, Aunt Jenny.
Happy birthday, Aunt Jenny.
Happy 50th happy birthday, Jen. 50th. We love you, and we miss you.
Happy birthday, Jen.
Hey, Jenny.
Hi, Jenny.
Tante agore ate. Tante agore ate. Tante agore. Tante agore. Tante agore ate.
Hey, the torta per me.
Anyway, wish we could be with you to help celebrate. It's a big number. No offense or anything.
Mine's, it's just a number, Jen.
It's just a number. You're absolutely right. And ours are so much higher, you know. Anyway, we love you and we miss you very much. And get the kids and your husband
and hug everybody for us. Yeah.
Please.
Yeah, we wish we could be there to help you celebrate. Next year we'll all get together for sure. Okay, love you.
Love you. Take care.
Bye-bye.
Hi, Jen. Happy 50th birthday. I can't believe you're 50. It was so good to see you on Tuesday this week. Good to see your family and your beautiful house. And I love your dog, Benny. And I'm so glad you had a good decorator, me. I remember, you're not going to believe me, the back pain with Max, the pregnancy with Ava, the Christmas mornings, your wonderful parents, Holy Child, Notre Dame, the uniforms, Spanish teaching at Holy Child, the pork chops in the basement, the smell was so bad we didn't know where it was coming from, Jeff's illness, and all the support you received from your friends and neighbors, the bed bugs, the leaks upstairs. And then when you finally told me you had a bid on a house in Drexel Hill, that was it, Jen. You're 50. I can't believe it. I love you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jennifer. Happy birthday to you. We love you.
Happy birthday.
From
happy
both 50th. Of us. Happy 50th. They're wonderful years, like Aunt Claudette said.
Hey, Jen. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 50th. We got the cat in. Hope it's a great one. Love you. Bye.
Hi, Jen. Happy birthday. I know this is a biggie, but I'll be joining you next year with this number. And I know you're going to have a fantastic year because the pandemic will be over in your 50th year. So thanks for that. I look forward to celebrating with you in person. Bye.
Hey, Jennifer. I just wanted to wish you a very, very happy 50th birthday. The 50s were an amazing time. Actually, I wish I was back there. I hope you got to hear the happy birthday song that Aunt Claudette and I sang to you on a different video. I'm so sorry that you're not able to have a birthday party, because 50 is a joyous celebration. And I know that I don't get to see you or the kids very much, or your husband, but you guys are all in my thoughts a lot. And like Jackie, my other cousin too, and her kids and husband. I just feel like it's important. I'm like the card. I got the card giving from Grandma and Aunt Claudette, and I think I've always been a real card person. But more importantly, it helps me keep in touch with everybody over the years, people that I don't see very much, because as we get older, it's really nice to spend time and, you know, have your cousins around. And hopefully that we can stay connected for a long time to come. And Frank and I wish you a very, very happy birthday. This has been a crazy year, I think. And I know my mom sends her wishes too, and Pammy. So anyway, have a wonderful, joyous celebration, even if we have to do things differently this year. And I think the happiest time when we get rid of COVID will not only be because people, get sick and there's a lot of problems with it, but so we can all hug each other again. Coming from an Italian family, this is terrible that nobody can hug each other. So I'm sending you air hugs and best wishes, and have a wonderful 50th birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday!
Hey, Jenny, happy birthday. Have a great day.
You're welcome. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy 50th birthday, Jen.
Thank you for being my godmother.
We love you.
Happy birthday.
Hey, Jen, karaoke queen and second wave of the Nass family to turn up at events. Happy 50th birthday. We're sorry that we can't celebrate it with you. The good news is that next year you get to start counting backwards, so you'll be 49 again, which means that at some point you'll be 21 again too. But chances are you probably won't remember it then either. Anyway, we hope you have a great day.
Hey, Jen. Welcome to the 50 Club. Happy birthday.
Jen, how are you? Hey, I can tell you the 50 Club's a lot better than the 60 Club. So stay in the 50 Club for as long as you possibly can. And I hope you and Jeff have a great night of celebration, or a great weekend of celebration, or whatever you're going to celebrate. You deserve it. 50's the best. 60, not so much. Enjoy your 50s, and you're starting off on the right. You're starting off on the right foot. COVID, be damned.
Nuts. Tough year. Love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mrs. Nass.
Happy birthday, Jen.
We were so excited when Olivia asked us to be a part of this video.
We were so honored to be asked.
Yes, as you are one of our favorite people, and we miss you in this COVID-filled world. So we just want to say happy birthday, and
we hope we can have a mother-daughter brunch again soon.
Yes, even if it's outside in the snow.
Yes, we'll do snowy.
Yeah, it'll be great. We'll put on warm winter coats, but we'll be together nonetheless. So happy birthday from the McCarthys. We hope all of the Nasts are doing well. So
happy birthday.
Bye.
Well, hi, Aunt Jennifer. I just wanted to say happy birthday to you too. Me here, Maggie May. I'm sitting here with all my friends. But I wanted to be included in my video too. So I just want you to have the greatest birthday, Aunt Jennifer. I love you.
Hi, Jen. A little birdie told me that you are reaching a certain age and have an excuse to celebrate. I hope you have a great day and a great year. Just make sure that you stay in your little bubble to be protected, but remember, you can always decorate your bubble with happy stickers. I'm really lucky to have spent a year with you. While we both were stressed, you really get to know someone when you're under stress. Your kids are lucky to have you. You are a great role model, you're a great friend to your loved ones and your acquaintances and everyone that meets you instantly falls in love with you. So let me wish you a happy birthday. And I couldn't close without wishing you, giving you an Irish blessing. May joy and peace surround you. Contentment latch your door. And happiness be with you now. And bless you evermore. Have a great day. Take care.
Happy 50th birthday, Jen. So sorry we can't be there to celebrate, but I am so happy that I have such a kind and supportive friend as you, and we've had so many good times and laughs together, and most of those good times have revolved around food, but it's the tie that binds. But anyway, I hope you have a wonderful celebration with your beautiful family, and I love you. Miss you.
Happy birthday, Jen.
Welcome to the club. 50's not so bad. You'll find out. Cheers.
Yay.
Hi, Jen. You know that Isabel and I are people of few words.
Dad, don't you think we should at least say happy 50th birthday?
Oh, that would be a good idea. Yeah. So happy 50th birthday, Jennifer.
Happy birthday.
Yeah. I guess we could also say we love you. That's good things. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We do. We do love you.
We hope
you have a good day. Yeah.
A wonderful day. Mm-hmm. Wonderful 50th. We're very happy that you're our friend. You're a good friend, Jen. That's a lot of words.
Yeah, it is.
Happy 50th birthday, Jen. It was so great running into you a couple of months ago. And every time I see you, it takes me back to pretty much the first day that I ever met you 18 years ago when our kids started kindergarten together. And boom, just hit it off. Like we've been friends forever. Like no time has ever passed. And, you know, here we are. I hope you have a great birthday. I would love to see you again when we can, you know, be more sane and have a sane conversation without masks. This is my mask. And also, Olivia Reba says hello. Look, she's still alive, even after I had to put my arm pretty much down her throat to save her life. How many years ago? 9 years ago? Which is crazy. Anyway, cheers. It's my first selfie video ever. Happy birthday. Okay, so I meant 13 years ago. Do I have to make another selfie? Please, no. That's what happens when you turn 50. Your simple math skills go right down the tubes. Anyway, cheers. Happy birthday.
Mrs. Best! I just wanted to pop in and wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. I love you so, so much. You're like a second mother to me. And I just want to wish you a day full of love, joy, family, friends, and cake.
Gotta have the cake.
And looking back during quarantine, I just remember all the good times that we've had when we stayed up late talking in my kitchen and my mom didn't know where I was. And my favorite definitely being, I think it was the freshman or sophomore women's chorale like Christmas concert, when you told me that I looked like Rachel McAdams, and that made my life. So I just wanted to come on here and wish you the happiest birthday. I hope to see you so, so soon, and I love you so, so much.
Happy birthday, Jennifer. Happy 50th birthday. Oh my gosh, I forgot that you're the eldest out of all of us. Lucky you. Here I am in my office. This is my therapy chair. I'm used to being all serious here. So I'm so happy, before I bring this week to a close, to wish you a happy, happy 50th birthday. I'm so sorry that we don't get to see you for this birthday. But in the event this pandemic is over by August, I did give my kids a list of people I want to invite for my 50th in August, and I'm sure you guys will be there. But forget about me for a moment. Happy, happy 50th birthday. Enjoy your family. You're lucky. You get to be home with your loved one. How better could it be? Celebrate, celebrate big time. Mwah! See you soon. Take care.
Ready?
Ready?
1, 2, 3. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jen. Happy birthday to you.
Hey, Susu.
Hey, how are you, Mona?
I'm well. How are you?
Coffee?
Sure.
Great. I'm looking at your cup. It says 50 and fabulous.
Do you know who's 50 and fabulous?
Who?
Yes.
Not me, because I'm only 49, but you are.
I am 50 and fabulous.
Hello.
One of your favorite people in the whole wide world. You're not talking about Jennifer, are you?
I am.
Oh,
can
can you stand it? 50 and fabulous. Would you have ever thought?
Heck no.
I feel like, I don't know, when we were together, it wasn't that long ago.
It really wasn't. We were 40 and fabulous?
I would say so.
Always fabulous, though.
Always fabulous. One of our favorite people.
Yes. And we love you and miss you.
And miss you.
We need to do coffee time?
Coffee time.
Or wine time.
Or wine time. What's in your cup?
Love you. Happy
love you.
Happy 50th. Can't wait to see you.
50.
Mwah. Mwah.
Happy birthday, Jennifer. You're one of the sweetest, nicest people I know, and I hope you have a wonderful time with your family and your friends. And I'm sorry that we couldn't celebrate together, but hopefully we'll get a chance to sometime in the coming year. Happy birthday again. Welcome to the Over 50 Club. Love you and God bless you.
Happy birthday, Jennifer Bilardi Nast. If you don't recognize me, it's Meredith. I totally forgot to make this video. I thought it was due next Thursday, so I don't look too great. I wanted to get it into you, and I'm wearing my prep sweatshirt. But anyway, Jen, happy 50th birthday. I cannot believe you're 50. I always knew that you were around my age, but you're 50. Jeff said that you wanted to have like a couple memories sent for me to send a couple memories. I'm like, oh my God, Jen and I started Scranton Prep way back in the day. I never would have survived there if she was not there with me. Then we went to Spain and had such an amazing time. And then we lost touch, but then it's amazing. We came back and I can't believe your son is at the prep. It's just amazing. We've had such a good friendship and being in your wedding, I was in your and Jeff's wedding. So we go way back. But Jen, you've been such a great friend and I'm really looking forward to our future now that, you know, Jeff's at, Max is at the prep and kind of brought us back together. So I'm looking forward to seeing your new house, but have an awesome birthday, the big 50th. But you know what? You still look great. So I'll talk to you soon. Happy birthday, Jen. Bye-bye.
Hey, and Jennifer, as you can see, I'm sitting here with the beautiful picture my mom drew. But anyway, happy 50th birthday. I hope you and the rest of the NAS are all safe and making the best of this trying time during the coronavirus, and we hope to see you soon.
Jenny, oh my gosh, I can't believe you're going to be 50. Happy birthday. Wish I was there to help you celebrate. It's been one of those crazy years, right? COVID years? A lot of unprecedented things, like you, for instance, getting on Facebook. That's crazy enough. Not that you're on it that often, but I wish I was there to help you celebrate. You're the first of the group to turn 50. I just want to remind you. But certainly it's a big year. I hope you have some time to relax and celebrate with your family. Hoping in the springtime we can all get together and properly celebrate. I can't believe we'll be 50. Just seems like yesterday we were racing home from work to get changed into our Firenze sweaters and those jackets with those big shoulder pads to go out for a night on the town. Seems like yesterday. But I do want to wish you a wonderful day. You are one of my oldest and best friends, and I miss you dearly. I don't see you half as much as I want to. Have a great day. I love you.
Hooray, 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 today's your birthday. Not a pickle or a pear, not a beaver or a bear. Hooray, 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 today's your birthday. Happy birthday, Jen. 50 big ones, half a century. You wear it so well. We hit the jackpot when we got you in our family. You're wonderful and we love you so much. So sorry we can't be with you to celebrate. This is just what you have to do during time of COVID.
We're not going to look back and try not to think about what normal is, because we're going forward to better times and better celebrations in the future. We're looking forward to when you can come out to New Mexico and visit and be with us, and I know it's going to happen. So do something wonderful and special, and know that everyone loves you. Take care of yourself. Bye now.
Saludos desde España. Hi, Mrs. Nass. I hope that you have an amazing birthday. I'm here in pretty Lugo, Spain. But I hope that you have a wonderful day. Feliz cumple.
Hey, Jen.
That's it?
Come on. Go ahead. Keep going.
You know, Jennifer, they can't relax. They have to always have that stifled, you know.
None of that. Come on.
Well, anyway, I know the COVID thing here has contracted the get-together that we should have had and probably would have had if some of the ladies, weren't so stickly. But anyway, we do wish you a very happy 50th birthday. And I think your father will probably give you the card, the birthday card that I put in his possession to take down. But again, we know that you are excellent in all aspects of your life as a wife, mother, daughter, teacher,
aunt,
etc., etc. And so we do wish you, a very, very happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jennifer. Happy birthday to you. Oh, man.
Isn't that a stilted happy birthday song?
Enjoy.
Happy birthday, Jen. I hope you have a wonderful and happy day. I miss you, and I miss everybody at the pool and hanging out with you, but I really hope your day is wonderful and bright and your family's well. Bye.
Hi, Jennifer. Happy 50th birthday. One of the best memories I have is when we used to have really in-depth conversations. It's been a long time. I wish you happiness and health. Love, JB.
Hi, Jenny. Happy 50th. Where's the bunny? Where's the bunny? Hope you're doing well. Enjoy your birthday. Happy 50th.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Jenny. Happy birthday to you. Yay! Happy birthday, Jenny. I hope you're having a great 50th birthday. Wish I could be there to bring it in with you and celebrate hopefully 50 more and more that I can see and enjoy your friendship. That's it. I hope everybody is doing well in your life. Love you. Bye-bye.
Hi, Jen.
It's your plumber.
And me.
Wishing you a happy 50th birthday.
Have a great day.
Happy 50th, Jen!
Can't believe you're 50.
We can't believe it. We just wanted to say hey
and happy birthday.
We hope your day is very special. Thank you for being basically my second mom. Thanks for sticking around with us all of these crazy years. I love you so much.
Jen, your smile is like worth everything. You have the best smile in the world. I love when you laugh, even at my bad jokes. So happy birthday. Have a great, wonderful day. I know it's COVID and it can't be all together, but enjoy it anyway, okay?
Yes.
Love you.
Have so much fun. We love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, hey, Jen. I thought I would come outside for this video. I'm starting to not think it was the right idea. The wind is blowing, and of course, I only put my gray away spray in the part of my head. You know, I'm not going to waste the whole can on the whole thing, but on a day like today, now I'm thinking maybe I should have put a little more in. So I'm hoping, you know, I have this camera back far enough that you're not seeing anything that I wouldn't want, and you know, you want anybody to see. But you will see that can of gray away, that will become a regular item in your weekly shopping cart. It's just the way it is. You have to embrace it. It's okay. It's okay. I've embraced it. It's all right. What are you going to do? So I get this text message from Jeff, your Jeff, on Monday, you know, after I work a 12-hour day, and he's asking me to do a video, be in a video for your birthday. Well, of course I'll do anything for you. I love you. You're my sister. I'll do anything for you. But now, all week long, I work these long hours, and all I kept thinking about was, oh my God, I have a deadline for this video. What in the world am I going to wear? What am I going to put on? Do I need to put Spanx on? I want to look good. Listen, I know it's your birthday, but I got to look good too. If I'm going to be in a video and people are going to be seeing this, I want to look good too. You know, being double nickels, you still, you know, you got to try a little bit harder, but you still got to, you know, have a nice product at the end. So anyway, here I am. It is what it is. So, I just want to tell you, all kidding aside, this is going to be the greatest time in your life. 50s are fabulous. They really are, which is great because you're fabulous. So, perfect birthday for you right now, my love. I have the fondest of memories of us. You know, 5 years older doesn't make all that difference, you know, especially now in life. But my fondest memories of you are in that little rocking chair, singing your heart out, the little Chichabello doll. Love it. Loved it. Absolutely loved it. You are so special to me, and you always will be. Make this birthday the best and special one, because you are fabulous. I hope it's fun. This whole COVID thing, I wish I could be with you on your 50th, but we will make up for that. I love you dearly, Jen. Have a wonderful, wonderful birthday.
Because you love me for who I am.